Introducing the Hex Armor Point Guard Ultra 4045. The 4045 offers high style, form fit, comfort, and most importantly, some of the best needle stick resistance you can get. This glove has been perfected through years of trusted use and feedback from law enforcement professionals. Because today more than ever, needle stick dangers are highly prevalent for a variety of industries, including those in law enforcement and corrections. The 4045 has been designed to offer great resistance to hypodermic needles while maintaining dexterity. And it tests highly on the ANSI ISEA 105 needle stick standard, with a level 2 resistance on the palm into the fingers, and a level 3 resistance at the fingertips, the most common danger point during law enforcement searches and pat downs. Hex Armor has redefined what needle stick protection can and should be with Superfabric brand material. A Hex Armor exclusive. Superfabric is sewn in single and double layers under the lightweight air mesh shell of the 4045. The tight geometry of Superfabric guard plates collapse and converge on any puncture hazards as they attempt to compromise the glove's shell. And with multiple layers of Superfabric present in the fingertips, you have the peace of mind that you have great needle stick protection. Another advantage of Superfabric is that it offers intense ANSI ISEA level A7 cut resistance. This ensures both puncture and cut hazards are defended against with top-performing technology. The lightweight air mesh shell on the back of hand is combined with an Airpreen wristband and Velcro closure to seal out dirt and debris. The 4045 also features a soft, flexible, and padded knuckle patch for incidental bumps and impact hazards. The palm is soft synthetic leather with a silicone pattern applied for enhanced durability and secure grip. For those who demand great needle stick protection that maintains dexterity, combined with extreme cut protection, look no further than the Hex Armor Point Guard Ultra 4045. If you have any questions about the 4045, please visit our website or contact us.